Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities in Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone within the
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Somebody around here has to catch him. Snared one. This'll catch him.